Hello and welcome to the next episode of Mega Man X 6. And it's time to tackle on the last area. Since now, after the grand incision, I'm at the maximum amount of energy. Nightmare souls. Now let's see. Yeah, life recover, shark buffer. Alright. All good. Alright. So now, it's time to take on the secret land. I believe I want to go in first with the shadow armor. I think. The problem with this area... little bit of a blade of it. There can be armor-specific mobility that you need. Like, you might need the... You may not be able to do stuff with the shadow armor, or on the other hand, the shadow armor may let you do stuff a lot easier. Blade armor, if I recall. It's been a moment after all that granite. See? A lot easier with this set of armor. I don't have to use some meteor jumping. I still need to jump, though. Alright, let's go back to... let's go again. Alright, I'll take the health. And I move on. Right now, it seems like the shadow armor is a good option to do this. Because of how easily you defeat enemies. And you had to go there. Yeah, I forgot. It's just only crossing this area. It was like first time I was waiting for an enemy, and you don't. So, yeah. The tip of my foot. This area is pretty annoying. I'll take that though. I believe it's gonna go back up. Yeah, it is. Am I out of subtitles again? Yeah. It and all. Alright, just get across and then starting all over again. Oh, this segment though. Yeah, the first time I messed up because I didn't get to the correct position. Obviously, shadow armor make it look super easy. But still need to do a jump. If I can remember correctly. Yeah, last time I didn't go to the right and it just killed me. Because I didn't know how far up I needed to go. Now this! Son of a bitch! This thing! I remember beating it, and I remember hating it. think I'm supposed to wait, actually. Ah, there we go. Now I hit this. Yeah, this isn't a good strategy. And it can become very stupid as well. I think I took enough. I really want to kill one right now. At least I'm doing better than the first time I fought it. Please tell me it's this way. It's the other one, isn't it? Okay. Now they change order. Shit, I took the wrong one. Alright, hopefully I break this one. What? How? I thought I could break it. Oh, maybe it's shared health. Like, there's no way I'm fast enough to dodge all of this. This is bullshit. I thought this was shared health. I've been hitting... No, it's getting away. It's true. Yeah. Stupid thing. Still a lot better than my first attempt. I still hate it. Now, if I'm not mistaken, next one I am supposed to take the blade armor. Past that point, that's all I know. Yeah, let's just go ahead and don't give a shit. 3 hours and a half in the next game! And it's not because I'm dying over and over to violent or something. Alright, now I think I'm supposed to have the blade armor because of a very specific segment, I believe. Obviously, I can start by killing myself. That's gonna help me. Okay. Maybe I was wrong. Why did I... Have I ever gone past this? I don't actually remember much of this. Yeah, we'll get to the moment where I'm supposed to have this. Gosh, the damage is so low! Oh, right. Yeah, I've been here now that I think about it. I've been here with the thanks game. I've been here with Shadow Armor, and I believe I was stuck, so I need to be here with the Blight Armor. Yeah, whatever. Get out of my... Oh. Well, thanks. I did that for absolutely no reason. Why did I... Get out of my face. Alright, let's see. Anything can you use that's good? I mean, Yanma option, of course. Yeah, whatever, just get out of my face. Oh yeah, I forgot. You can get crushed. I actually forgot about the detail. How convenient. And I forgot. Actually, if I time this just right, and not get crushed again. Thank God I can land on that. Alright, I've been past this. Oh, that was way too close. I know I've been here. Oh, come on! No! No! Oh, fuck. Alright, back into again my option. I'm gonna try to kill things with Yanma. Am I late? Yeah, I am. Oh, now I'm on the spikes. Okay. Sure. I was on the spikes. Get out of here, stupid ball. And you get over here. Thank you. Come on, just die already. Oh no, you don't. Maybe I should use... there has to be something I can use. What if I try and use the ground dash? Ah, I should have touched it. Okay. Is it good? Doesn't seem like it. Hang on. That doesn't do shit. Okay, Ray Arrow. What do you do? Nothing. Okay. Okay, that does a thing. I don't think I ever got to use it, though. Like, why did I even get this thing? The only thing I can think of with this is Shovel Knight. Who ripped off who? I'm pretty sure you call that inspired by. Besides, I think there was something similar in the next year, in Classic Mega Man. Anyway, this is not doing anything good to me. What's that? Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, that's the best I got so far. I drop dash. Oh, because it's on the screen, sure. Oh wait, am I out already? Oh, thanks. I was low on snowballs anyway. Okay, yeah, I only got 11. I kind of spammed them. Have I ever mentioned how much I hated some of these stages? This is one of those. Enemy respawning faster than you can defeat them. What about this? Stupid balls. Come on! I just want to skip half of this stage. I'd like it to be half of this stage, but I'm pretty sure it's not even a quarter of the stage. That didn't do shit. That did something. Oh, so it's a Zed Saber upgrade. Nice. I'm gonna have to use health recovery already. I'm gonna have to, don't I? Or not. Somehow. I'll take it at this one. This is the best thing you've got. Oh no, you didn't. Huh. I'm not even trying to skip the stage at this point. I should just be skipping this entire bullshit. Alright. Magma Blade. Alright, fine. Take it. Come on. Oh, I'm so. Oh. Son of a bitch. Oh hey, let's just put the most annoying enemy all over the place! I'm sure that's gonna be a great level design. How about we add some spice, because it's gonna be too easy, you know? It's only the enemy we've seen, like, in a single stage. And I just hit the... whatever. I just hit my ult. I'm sure no one will notice our lack of creativity. Hey, get out of here. Alright, so I need to get on this side of this dude. You gotta be kidding me. Maybe I was wrong, maybe it is supposed to be the shadow armor I've taken here. I swear I did it before and I needed something else. It's so easy with shadow armor, it feels like you're not supposed to. Maybe I'm just hurting myself not taking it. You're dead again. Now this piece of shit. Oh, come on! I wanted to stay mid-air and not hold onto it. This is a single stage, by the way. This entire time, I've only been doing this single stage. Alright, that's one way to do it, I guess. Okay, so I have to be smart about this if I want to skip this entire bullshit. What the heck? How can I say I still love the X Games after this? I mean, I could say except X6. Apparently I did not land on the platform. You know what? You know what? The high speed stir jumper. Let's go for Shadow. I'm not taking this shit anymore. I'm not dealing with this crap. If I get stuck again though, if you dare get me stuck because I took Shadow Armor. Is it even worth getting that though? Oh. I guess it is. Maybe. Alright. Oh no, you don't. Get out of my face. Can I? Guess not. I'll have to go for this one. Ha, joke's on you. And what's the impossible jump now? Hold on. I'm pretty sure I saw something I couldn't do with the Shadow Armor. Oh. Oh. Well, at least they made it so that you can actually beat him with this set of armor. Okay, I just need to hit him with the tip. Still does a lot of damage though. Wait, I don't want to be in this! There you go. Yeah, get wrecked. Wait, now I think I'm one hit from that. Yeah. I'll take it. Not the best trade anyway. I already want to be done with this entire thing. So if I'm placed at the right spot, I can hit through it. Alright, so this is the foot right at the end of this. I believe this is the foot right at the start of it. Like, maybe the foot on it, I think. Oh, sorry, death ball? My bad. Yeah, no. Bad, Max, bad. Yeah, just charge into it. That works. I could have used the sub tank, and it's not gonna change anything. I get to keep the sub tank. Oh, I hit the ball and it stopped. Okay. Sure. Yeah, you're dead. Okay. Actually, I was supposed to take the shadow armor. Fucking bullshit, though. Maybe it's the next one I'm I don't remember being the high mice, though. Oh, wait. Keeps going? Really? What kind of bullshit is that? I mean, props to the shadow armor, it's carrying me all the way through this. I really don't like the look of this. Oh, okay. Alright. Oh! Oh, I'm sorry! Was I supposed to die on those? Oh, come on! Really? You had to go there. You had to go there. How the fuck? Ready? Yeah. I'm supposed to take blind armor all the way through there. If I go back to title, I better start in this area again. See what kind of bullshit, like, there's an area perfect for shadow armor, and then you get a fucking area that is only possible through blade armor. And you don't even make it at the separate area. There's no way I'm making that jump. Oh, sorry, did you take the blade armor? Ah, you're gonna have to kill yourself. At least I can jump over these dudes. Yeah, I know I'm getting out of there. Now I have to waste all my lives. And if I realize that I have to go through all of this shit with the blade armor, I'm pretty sure there's nothing that lets me actually exchange armor mid-stage. That scenario. No. I wish there was a quicker way to die, though. Yeah, you should just use the spy to die. Wait a second, I cannot use the spy to die. I have to use the bottomless pit to die. got nothing against the remakes, but it's a remix. It's a remix of the... I don't exactly remember. One of the X games I played, it's a remix of one of those. At least part of it. I mean, Disc Eater Solo isn't a remix, but... this little segment seems very familiar. Forcing the player to kill himself because he chose to take the shadow armor. How convenient. If only I stayed with the blade armor and died another 20 times before I could do it the first time and then attempt to beat Hymax. If I have to beat Hymax again, technically I already beat Hymax. Alright, let's try. Alright, let's save. Son of a bitch. You went there. You actually went there. You actually did that. I'm not even... I'm gonna die anyway. I don't even need to have a damage. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm gonna die. It's not like I have an option. And I have to go through all of this if I die on the other side of the spikes. The only checkpoint I have is Hymax's room. That's it. No Hymax, no save point. How am I supposed to do this thing? This is just being stupid. Like, I don't see any power that lets me get through this easily. No, not even the Yano option can heal me there. Get out of here, stupid ball. Alright, how do I want to do this? Definitely don't want that, that's for sure. thinks I'm getting better at this part, but that's the... Come on! That's not what I have an issue with! Come on, this was probably the best setup I could have. I have to. Come on, stop doing that already. Bullshit. I can't! Just can't! That's not even the harder part! Thank you. Alright, this... Of course it's not enough. Of course. Of course it's not gonna be enough. Oh, come on! This is gonna be the hour-long video. It's I'm not even gonna be fighting final boss. Ah, come on! That's even the perfect moment! I know, of course, I don't jump high enough. No, of course not. It's not like I had jumper or anything. Even that's not making a difference. Oh, come on. That's literally even worse than grinding 9,999 souls. That's literally worse. I just had to be Dynama a whole bunch of time. Son of a bitch. Gotta be kidding me. You had to use the ladder, otherwise you'd die. Fuck your ladder. Why does this feel more of a chore than a game? Fine, I'll use the... Give me the ladder at least, come on! If there's a high max in there... There is a high max in there, isn't it? What the fuck? I don't even remember his weakness. That doesn't even do anything. Hello, can I break this? The fuck? Wait, what? What just happened? What was that all about? Oh, really? Really? And that does nothing. That does nothing. Alright, hang on. And now he's back. I got nothing to say. There's nothing you can do against those things. I don't even think any option's gonna work. Maybe if I just spam it, I don't even know. Alright, what's his weakness? I think it is meteor rain. I'm done. I'm done. I'm just done.